Hello, welcome to this new tutorial. Let's discover how to use Tor Browser, the best one to surf the internet, with the maximum protection over your data, thanks to its network protocol based on onion routing. To download Tor Browser, go to torproject.org and click on Download. This is completely free, and it is available for Windows, Mac, Linux, and also Android. Tor Browser provides the tightest protection over your data while surfing the internet, since it blocks data tracking from websites, performs automatic cookie cleanup, hides internet activity from internet service providers, and keeps safe your information from your devices thanks to its fingerprint protection. When you open Tor Browser, click on Connect to run and establish a secure Tor circuit. This relies on a 3 multi-level encryption where you connect to 3 relays in series before opening the destination address, just like the layers of an onion. On one hand, this really keeps your data secure from other people, and also gives you the possibility to visit blocked sites. On the other hand, this 3-layer connection slows your line connection down, so you may not use Tor when downloading large files. To verify this, you can make a check on your IP address or identity with a common browser and with Tor. You can also search for any website with Tor. This uses DuckDuckGo as search engine, which does not save or track any personal data. On top, you get a closed lock button when the current connection is secured under the HTTPS certificate. You can click on it to check the whole Tor circuit used, including the IP addresses of the 3 relays such as the guard one, the middle one, and the exit one. If you click on New Circuit, you establish a new Tor circuit by changing the relay's addresses. You can also go to New Identity to make a completely new identity by restarting Tor. On the right side, you find several options, very similar to Mozilla Firefox. Go to Add-ons to browse, manage, and install extensions from the ones provided by Mozilla. By default, you get HTTPS everywhere. That loads just HTTPS websites. And NoScript that blocks the execution of codes from non-secured sources. Besides the add-ons, you can make a new tab, window, identity, or a new Tor circuit. You can also save bookmarks, see your history, make a zoom on your pages, discover the integrated tools, and also go to help to find manual and additional tips. Moreover, go to settings to change options and languages, and set how to open specific file formats, and manage your future updates. On the left, set the homepage to use, the search engine, and on privacy and security, all the options for your security. On Onion services, you can choose to open .onion websites with respect to standard domains. Onion domains can be opened with Tor only and are much safer since they allow encryption, hide IP addresses, and have no need to get a purchased domain. In case any website has an Onion domain, you can simply switch to the proper button on top. The onion address is a long sequence of letters with a .onion in the end. You can also clean data and manage all your saved logins and passwords. On onion authentication, you get the list of the saved onion keys, such as passwords needed to open some onion websites for an additional level of security. On security, set the level for the Tor browser. Standard is the default option for the best user experience across most of websites. If you choose safer, you may lose some functionalities, such as playing video. Whereas use safest to visit suspicious websites by loading only text and a few scripts. At the bottom, you can block dangerous content and downloads automatically. Under Tor, you can enable the connection to the Tor network automatically, or configure a bridge to be able to visit blocked websites. Select a built-in bridge, or, in case none of the proposed ones works, you can forward a request to torproject.org, or provide a bridge with proper IP address and port. On Advanced, you can set any proxy specifying its type, its IP address, and proper credentials. Thanks to this tight encryption, Tor Browser has been chosen to visit websites not indexed by search engines. The deep web that is not indexed and includes fundamental scientific and governative information to be kept secret, and the dark web, which is made by non-indexed private pages. Some of these are also quite dangerous, hosting illegal practices, To access the deep and dark web, you can simply perform a search to get the updated list of onion links. Beware of the links you want to visit, since these can host scammers, hackers, malware, and shall not be visited in the first place. If you're an expert, you can offer your network to the Tor circuit as a Tor relay or bridge. The more relays exist, the more the Tor network is speedy and smooth. You can choose to be a guard relay, a middle relay, or an exit relay if your internet bandwidth is 10 megabytes per second minimum. The first connection goes to the guard relay, and the last one goes to the exit relay, which makes it the most exposed in case of improper and illegal use of the Tor connection. Whereas you may apply for a bridge node to help people bypass blacklists applied to any of the relays of the Tor connection. In this case, it is sufficient to have a connection slower than 1 megabytes per second. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Make sure to check out our YouTube channel and our website to get more free and outstanding guides.